Hello, welcome back to my channel. Today in this video, I'll be connecting multiple Bluetooth devices to this USB BT500 Bluetooth adapter by ASUS. This video is not sponsored, by the way. This was a request from one of our viewers, so this video is for you. Thank you for the request and thank you for watching. Now, let's get to the video. I'll be connecting my earbuds, my Bluetooth headset, a control remote that I can use with my cell phone. I'll be connecting also a Bluetooth speaker. And last but not least, I'll be connecting this Bluetooth keyboard. So we're going to see how all of them are going to perform with this USB adapter. Okay, so let's get started. So we'll pair my Jabra Evolve headset. So let's see. Here it is. Now it's connecting. And the Jabra is connected. So this is done. And here it is. Now I'm going to connect my earbuds. So first let me turn it on. Okay. Add. There it is. Oh, it's already here. Connect. I forgot it was already connected. So it's here. It's paired. So now we have the second device. Now let's try the speaker. Let's turn it on. Okay. I'm going to add a Bluetooth device. And here it is. Done. So now we have three devices connected. Now I'm going to connect the remote control. So I'm going to turn it on here and then add. And here it is. And the device is ready to go. So we have four devices connected. Now I'm going to try to connect the keyboard. So let's turn it on from the back. So the keyboard is ready to go. Done. So now we have the remote control, number one, the keyboard, number two, Jabra Evolve headset, three, magnetic speaker, four, and my Soundbud Slim 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So now I'm gonna test the keyboard to make sure that it's working. So I'm gonna type something up here like test. It's working. So this is a test. Okay, so the keyboard is working. Now let's I'm going to test the earbuds, so I'm gonna go to YouTube and play any video, and probably it's opening in another screen, which is this one. Okay, let me make this smaller here. YouTube. Let's try this one here. Well, the sound is coming from the Bluetooth speaker. Or at least you know it's working. So it's working. That's still the Bluetooth speaker. Now I'm going to switch. I'm gonna switch to the earbuds. Not sure if you can hear it. But the sound is coming from the earbuds. So this is what's playing right now. Okay, now I'm going to switch to the Jabra Evolve 65. So I'm gonna switch from here, and I'm gonna select Jabra Evolve. And now the sound is coming through the headphones. Okay. The clicker is going to work with the phone, but at least we know that we connected it to the computer. And there you have it. We tested the keyboard, we tested the headset, we tested the earbuds, the remote control, we were able to pair it, and also the Bluetooth speaker. So all these devices were connected to this USB Bluetooth 500 adapter. So now, the second part of this test is we're going to test the distance of the audio on the Bluetooth speaker, my Bluetooth earbuds, and my headset, which I'm wearing right now. So I'm gonna test the distance. So I'm gonna walk away from my desk. I'm wearing the headset
And from here on, we're gonna see if you can hear me. Of course, I won't be able to hear myself, but at least this is gonna be a test. So I'm gonna walk away from my desk, and then you can, I'm gonna test the audio if you can hear me. Okay, I'm going to walk away from my desk now. So I'm walking away from my desk. I'm on my hallway. Now I'm in my living room, walking around my living room. I'm gonna walk into the kitchen right now. I hope you can still hear me walking into my kitchen. Then I'm gonna walk into the family room. Of course, I'm close to the window in the back of the house. The family room, back to the room, walking through the dining room. Right now, I'm getting close to the hallway, back to the room. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, if you can still hear me. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and I'm back at my desk. Okay, now I am going to test the earbuds. As you can see, it's already paired. I am going to play some music, and hopefully you can hear it, and then I'll walk away from my desk. Choose Slim, and I'm not sure if you can hear it. But the sound is coming through the headphones. So the sound is coming through the headset. Okay, so I'm gonna walk away. It's breaking up. So with this headset, or Bluetooth rather, as soon as I walked away from my computer, it started breaking up. So the connection here, it wasn't that great. So let's put that aside. Now I'm going to test the Bluetooth speaker. Let me just turn it on here. And we're gonna do the same test. Let's play the video again. Walking away. Walls in between. Breaking up. I'm in the dining room now, going back to the room. And I'm back at my desk. Sound is coming through the Bluetooth speaker. Okay, so we just tested the Bluetooth speaker. I just tested my earbuds and also the headset that I'm wearing. And as you can hear, I had success with the Bluetooth speaker than with the Bluetooth earbuds or my headset. Now, it's up to you what you're trying to do with this. In my case, I will be sitting at my desk, and to me, that is not a problem. I won't be walking around the house with my headphones trying to listen to music. I normally stay in one place. But the thing is that if you want to connect multiple audio devices and you may want to use it simultaneously, you may need to get a Bluetooth hub so you can connect all the devices and use them simultaneously. Now, but when it comes to this particular test, you will have to select one audio at a time. One audio at a time. You cannot select multiple because, of course, it's not going to work for you. Okay, if you find this information useful, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching and be well.